All right, so I'm about to take a picture in this outfit right here, right? Because I wore this the other day, but I never actually got to post the outfit, you know, the outfit. So then my son runs up on me. Come here, come here, come here. Look at how tall my son is. The disrespect. Oh my God, look at my little self. No. Hi, hello. Listen, I had such a great day today that I had to share it with you guys. Such a great day. One, I finished my wig review for tomorrow. This is the wig, and of course I'll be 100% honest about the wig, but Wig Wednesdays is amazing. I sold so many wigs, I can't even see. I'm so surprised. But I just try to find the cutest wigs I possibly can that I would love and then, you know, review it for you guys. So, secondly, my shoe line, I've been working on my shoe line, and to this day, I can't, to see my name on a shoe, there's no words, it's unbelievable. So I'm excited about the shoe dropping. And then third, I learned a lot about myself today, through someone else. I learned that my words are a lot more powerful than I thought. I'm way more influential than I thought, and that, so I can't get my lighting right. I always looked at myself as this hustler chick from the Bronx, right? I grew up in a crazy ass environment. I have great parents. I got my hustle from my mother, but I still grew up in an environment where I was fighting the whole time, got jumped, got stabbed, assault and battery, went to jail. Like I've been there, done that. And, you know, at some point, in all that crazy, I started buying up a ton of houses. I started businesses. And I did that because I wanted my parents to be proud of me. But in turn, I never really fully understood my power, the power that I have and the influence that I have over other people. So today I learned that, you know, my purpose is to inspire. And I failed a few times at that, but failure is a part of success. So I'm learning from my failure, and I know that now I need to proceed in my purpose, which is to inspire.